down to South Station for some trains. First train we've seen is QL's 1513, which had nothing exciting on it. Then the next train we see is an Amtrak Northeast Regional deadheading down to Southampton Street to turn around. Southampton Street deadhead extra pulling to South Station with a friendly engineer. MBTA train deadheading down to Southampton Street. also had 6 bilevels going all the way to Greenville. This isn't normal for the Fairmount line because they usually get 5 to 6 singles. This is very interesting to see.
Next week.
was 1515, which had another in-house overhaul number 1036, but I was never able to get it on footage.
City and Liberal, 72-22 over by the good folks of York.